Okay, so this is O'Dowd and Streams Babies. They're both single factor spangles. O'Dowd's a dark green. Stream is a light green. And this, when you look at a tail, and you see those two center tail feathers are white or clear, then you know you have a single factor spangle. So baby number one, clearly a yellow base single factor spangle. Baby number two, that's a little bit of a surprise. He's clearly a spangle, but he also appears to be white based. Where in the heck did you come from? I'm so confused. I think I'm getting a blue baby out of two birds that I thought were green on green. And the last baby is very, very white, which means it's a double factor spangle. Well, it's not old enough to tell whether it's white base or yellow base yet, but clearly a double factor spangle. Everybody's looking good, and it is time to take you back to mom and dad.